a coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I don't wanna fall asleep. I don't wanna.
Look at right now, guys. I'm watching YouTube. In bed. I've gone up and go to the toilet. I need to brush my teeth, and then I'm gonna go and do the washing up from last night. So yeah, see you in a bit. So I still haven't drawn my curtains and I absolutely stink, so I'm gonna have a shower, and then while I getting ready, or while I'm doing my skincare, I'll tell you what we're doing today. You should remember to do that because I might forget. So yeah, I'm just gonna go shower because I'm smelly. So I'm out of the shower. I need to be really quick about doing my skincare because my dad has just dished up my breakfast. Hash browns and brown sauce. Please remove, thank you. So start off with the glycolic acid daily cleansing pad. I don't know why I have such a problem with saying cleansing and not cleaning. So today, we are going to see the grandparents and a cousin. Really random. So, we're going up to see my grandma and granddad, who don't live too far away from us. And while we're there, we're going to try and see my little cousin, Jack. And then, we're going to go to my nana's. We're gonna go and have a chat with everybody, just let them know what we've been up to, and just see some family for the first time in a couple of months. I think it's two. I think it's a bit longer that I haven't seen my grandma and like had a proper chat with her. I have obviously spoken to them over the phone, but as you all know, it's not really the same. I haven't spoken to Jack for about 3 months, and his little sister Lily, oh, she's an absolute dream. I love those two. I've got pictures of them on my wall. I'll show you who I'm talking about. So this is Lily, it's Jack's little sister, and picture of Jack. Oh, there isn't one up there. There should be. So stupid. And then this is Jack, the little rascal. That's M. So yeah. Ooh. I need to go downstairs and eat my breakfast. Oh goodness! What even is that like? I'm just gonna go do my hair, and I think I'm just gonna wear leggings today, obviously not jeans, because I'm just going to sit down at my grandparents' houses. So I'm gonna wear leggings and I think this top that I wore yesterday, because it's comfy and it's pretty and none of my family have seen it yet. So I'm just gonna wear some leggings and that. But I was just thinking, I've never shown you how I do my hair. So, just getting me a mirror. So I might try and show you how I do it. I don't know if that's interesting at all for anybody other than me. But whatever. Okay, it's my channel. Where's my brush? Probably my top drawer. No. Oh, it's under my bed. Okay. I'm organised. I'll just towel off, squeeze it, and then flip. And this is my natural hair. It's like frizz. And then I get my Tresemme stuff, heat protect spray, this is. There you go, I know what I am talking about. And this one is running low, but I do have a new one in my drawer. There's like a tiny bit. As soon as you put it on an angle, it squirts out like bubbles. It's not coming out. There's like nothing left in there. Yeah. Oh. This is different. I've never done this before. Just need a bit on the underneath. Right, and then I've got to, oh, this would be fun, brush through. Start at the bottom and work my way up. It's so naughty. I don't know if people like that noise. Can't focus, you wanna say so. So now that I have brushed that through my hair, I'm going to plug in a hairdryer. This is a babyless. This one. Turbo Shine. We've had this for years. It is just real. Hang it up in Mum's room. She's got some hooks. I seem to whistle all the time when I'm talking at the moment. I'm really sorry if you hear it. It's just like, it just happens because I can whistle through my teeth. Look. Can't really whistle like that. So, yeah, if I whistle when I'm talking, it's mainly when I say S's or like shh words. I sometimes whistle when I say them. So yeah, do excuse that. I'm very sorry. I only really notice myself doing it when I'm in a bad mood. And I'm not in the best mood, so that explains it. I need to find my clip. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh no, it's not. That's my charger. Okay. I'm gonna go look for my clip and then I will time lapse me drying my hair. Really weird. Oh, no, you weren't down for forever and it's fine. I know we weren't meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why. So now that my hair is dry and crazy, I'm gonna straighten it because it's too fluffy for me. This stressed me out. Motorbike. Thank you. So I'm just going to straighten it, not curl it. I'm not curling it. Oh, I'm not doing that again. That takes way too long and it just falls out within like 40 minutes of it even being on. In there. Don't know. I want to shake my knuckle on my head around. It really hurt. And I need to get dressed and then we need to go because we're meant to be there half 10, 11 o'clock. It's like 11 o'clock. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, I need to hurry up because we're going to be late. Okay, I was in there. So I forgot to film myself doing my hair, but it's straighter. It's not quite as fluffy. Just going to leave it down. So I'm just going to put on a bit of eyeshadow, a bit of my pinky lip gloss and my mascara so that I look better. I'm not gonna put on a full face of makeup until Lawrence, my bestie over here, who Christ, he's big. I'm not gonna put on any like full makeup until he's gone away because he's painful and I don't really want to make him any worse than he already is. This is uncomfortable. And it doesn't look good with makeup on anyway because he's so big. He's a bad boy. He's a savage. And I'm trying to do two things at once. Jesus, this is not helping. Sorry about the angle. I look really bad. I shaved. Look. Wow. Daddy would be proud. But I've actually shaved my armpits for once. There's like an ongoing joke in our group where we had a Halloween party with our theatre school and I forgot to shave. So I was getting filmed by I think it was Maddie actually. Somebody was filming me and I went like this and went, oh, I'm not shaved, or something like that. And it's now just like an ongoing thing in our group and everybody just thinks it's hilarious that I forgot to shave that one time. Luckily, I had a jacket to go with my costume because I was Harley Quinn. So she has like a bomber jacket, which I still have and I actually love, by the way. Like, if it wouldn't be frowned upon to wear it out, I'd wear it out. But people think I'm crazy. Just trying to get all of my makeup bits. Oh, I was meant to get out another brush. I'll do that one. Right, so I'm going to do eyeshadow first. I'm going to do this eyeshadow here. It's just like cheeky little shimmer. Pretty sure I've done this before on my YouTube. I'm not sure. It's alright, it's only Wiley. Right, brace off. What time are we leaving, mate? Do you know?
Soon.
Okay.
So I came up here to get dressed in.
Yeah, that's fair. Now that I've made a mess of that, I'm going to put on some highlighter.
Highlighter.
I'm going to use the pink one in the chocolate palette. Just, oh my goodness, why does that look so dark on camera? Look, doesn't that look really weird?
What?
Does it look like that in person?
Can't see well in person. Turn the light on quickly.
Just look at my cheek and tell me if my cheek looks silly. Does it?
No. You're looking. It looks more like
it just looks
shiny on camera.
It looked weird on camera, but it's fine. It looks okay in person, according to Riley. So I'm just gonna add some more onto this side. I think it's just,
I know we have like gobstoppers with nothing in it and it's not even gobstopper.
Huh?
I love
it's gobstopper flavoured, Wiley, not gobstopper.
You're not meant to drink it though.
I don't drink it. Stop. Go and get ready because we're meant to be leaving like any second now and neither of us are ready. Are Mum and Dad ready?
Well, no, they don't have any of their shoes on or anything.
No, so but you're not, but we told James that we'd be there at like 11:30. Good job. Yeah, right, I'm gonna go and put on my mascara and my lip balm and I'll be back. So I've taken off that highlighter because it did look weird in person. I'm gonna put on my white highlighter, which is called Set the Tone. This one that I've had for ages, because I say I've had it for ages, I haven't, I've only had it for a few months, but it's just a bit more, I don't know, just looks better. I still look crazy, but it's nicer, so yeah. I didn't put on my lip gloss balm thing either. I didn't get it out, that's why. Where even is it? Why am I like this? This one will do. It's just a French Connection lip gloss. Not really coming out, but that's okay. I'm pretty sure my nan got this for me for my birthday. So yeah, and then I'm going to setting spray. And yeah, I'm all finished. I'm ready to go. So I will see you when we're in the car.
Over right, right. If the world was ending, you would come over right, right. I tried to imagine your reaction. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. The night we went drinking, stumbled in the house and didn't make it past the kitchen. Oh, it's been a year now. Walk around the neighborhood, feeling.
We've all got to run, baby's coming.
It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're real. Everyone.
So I'm back home now, and I've got another headache from hell, just from being sat out in the sun all day, to be honest. Probably from eating a load of Easter chocolate that I was given, that has all been anti-vaxxed. Not the actual chocolate, like the boxes that it came in. So yeah, I've just got a headache from hell now. I'm going to help Maddie with her channel ideas, because she wants to do more than just vlog, because like, vlogging's not her thing. So she's thinking of doing like a movie series, I think. I don't know, we need to have a talk about it, see what else she can do, because obviously I'm a makeup channel, but she doesn't have another thing. I know for a fact that Maddie loves crime, and anything to do with crime. She knows every murderer and serial killer, and she's just brilliant at things like that. So I definitely want her to do something to do with crime, but yeah. I need to have a proper chat with her and see what she thinks. You alright, brother?
Yeah, is Mum going out front? Going out front, coming back in?
Yeah, because she's pulling in now. I can hear her.
I didn't know she was going back in front.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi. So yeah, we've seen all of our, well, I say all of our family. We've seen two of our cousins out of one, two, three, four, five. Two out of five. I know how many cousins I've got. I've got pictures of them on my wall. So we've seen Jack and Lily today, which you've already seen, because I would have inserted the pictures. And if I haven't, well, you'll see them in videos. The baby is Lily. The curly-haired big boy is Jack. They're super cute. My family will be watching this, so you'll know them. I love them. They're super cute. Sucks not being able to squish Lily's face and give Jack a massive cuddle. Sucks not being able to give anybody hugs, really, because I'm quite a huggy person, especially. I know that some of my family aren't. Like, my uncle isn't really huggy, but I definitely am, so, yeah, it's difficult. It's really difficult. So, yeah. I am currently editing, and I am realising how much I'm rambling here. So, yeah, sorry, excuse it. You'll get used to it. I do it all the time. It's really annoying. I annoy myself, so just bear with me, I'm sorry. Oh, hello her. Me and Maddie, stop myself there. Me and Maddie are talking about video ideas, and we are planning them all out. We're going to plan them all out properly tomorrow, and I'm going to put it as part of my vlog. But, let me just put my phone in my tripod. But I have watched a video that's giving me a load of video ideas. And then I've narrowed them down, so I've got some for me, some for Maddie, and then some for both of us, and some that are just plain stupid and we don't like. So Maddie and me are planning our weeks together, so I'm going to plan this week and next week so that I can get things ready. I'm going to do like a DIY next week and things like that. So I need to order some stickers off of Etsy. I've got the washi tape coming with the strawberries on from before, which I've shown you. And roughly my idea for this week is tomorrow we're going to be properly planning out our YouTube videos. Me and Maddie, I'm going to go and sit in her garden. We're just going to have a chat about it. On Tuesday, I'm going to try and upload a makeup video, hopefully, fingers crossed, day 9. On Wednesday, I am making flapjacks for my grandma because she's coming over to sit in the garden. Everything that I'm doing with other people is obviously going to be socially distancing because we're still in lockdown, and until Boris says otherwise, I will be socially distancing from everybody. I just wanted to clear that up because I don't want people to think I'm going out and messing around and just going and being like normal, because I'm not. I'm really quite strict at the moment because my grandma is very severely asthmatic. I say very severely. My grandma's asthmatic and I feel like she's at higher risk. She seems to think otherwise. But Grandma, I think you're at risk, which is why I didn't want you to come over before and why I'm still quite nervous seeing you. Because although I've
been at home like 99% of the time. I've obviously been down to the shop to get things, but I also don't want to risk giving anybody anything. So if I see one person that has not, that doesn't necessarily have symptoms but has it, I don't want to spread. Basically, I don't want to be a carrier. I don't want to spread coronavirus around. I don't want to be responsible for that. So I'm being really careful who I'm seeing. And even if I am socially distancing, I don't want to be seeing too many people. So I've seen my family today, I saw Maddie yesterday, and I'm going to leave it as that for now. And when we're allowed to have our bubbles, if we have our bubbles, then I'm going to be seeing the same people that I've seen today. And depending on how many people we're allowed to see, maybe a few more. But yeah, I'm being careful, I'm being responsible, I'm not breaking any kind of rules. So yes, I'm going to be making flapjacks for my grandma, and I'm thinking about filming that, but I am not sure if people are interested in watching that or if I should just time-lapse it or what, really, because I could time-lapse it and then put me talking in the background and being like, I'm making the mixture for it, I'm putting it in the oven, I'm now going to mess around for half an hour, whatever, or if I should tutorial it or what, I don't know. So let me know. On Thursday I'm seeing my grandma and I'm vlogging, but I also am going to hopefully camp out in my back garden. So we've got a little tent that I can camp out in. Riley's gonna stay in the bedroom, he can stay in my bed, I don't mind, and I'm gonna go into the back garden on a blow-up bed or just on my duvet, maybe, I don't know, need to plan that with Dad more than anybody else. And I'm gonna try and camp out in the garden, because, or spend like do an all-nighter or something like that, because I feel like that'd be fun. On Saturday I have Raz, so I'm gonna time-lapse some of Raz, maybe, like I did this week. I'm gonna go and see Maddie after Raz, and I'm gonna vlog. And then on Sunday, I'm going to try and I'm going to research more what a bullet journal is and what it looks like. Then I'm going to do a bullet journal ideas, maybe video, or if I start a bullet journal, I need to know what a bullet journal is properly, because Maddie has explained it to me, but I need to research it a little bit more and see what I think. Now I'm going to plan Monday to Friday, and I might have a couple of days off before the end of the month, because 31 days this month. Next Sunday, so a week today, no, 2 weeks today is the end of the month, so I might take a couple of days off, maybe that Friday, Saturday, Sunday, so that I can have a bit of time to refresh, get some good ideas, maybe even film a few things for later videos, so that I don't have like 3 weeks continually filming and editing every day, because it gets a little bit much. Even though I know barely any people watch my videos, it's fine. So then I'll be planning for June, where I'm going to try and video every day, but I might do like a couple of clips in a day and then put it into a weekly vlog or a few days in a vlog, and plan it a bit more like Zoella does or Zoe Sugg does, and just do like a few days of vlogging and then edit it and put it all together and do like a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday vlog, and then a Thursday, Friday, Saturday vlog, and then do a weekend vlog or something like that. I want to do something like that. I don't know. Or I could do a Monday, Tuesday, edit on Wednesday, kind of vlog a bit on Wednesday, and then do a Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and then do a weekend. Something like that. I don't know. I'm going to work it out. But then I've got a few other things that I could do that I need to just, with Maddie, plan out properly, write it down, plan out roughly what like I'm going to say, and stuff like that. I just need to have a better idea of what I'm doing rather than just winging it all the time. My page has just come off. That's really annoying. So yeah, I'm going to go and plan next week with Maddie, and then we're going to get into more detail and depth tomorrow, in tomorrow's vlog, but I might do some of it today to get it out of the way. And I need to order stickers off of Etsy for a video next week, so I might go and do that in a little bit while Maddie films. So Yes.
I have just ordered a load of stickers off of Etsy, ready for my videos in the next couple of weeks. They should be here, all of them should be here in the maximum of 10 days. So I'm not going to say that I'm doing the bullet journal a week today, because I might not be able to, because I won't have all of the stickers. But we'll see how it goes. My washi tape should be here in a few days, like the start of this week. It said that my estimation, like the estimated day it should be here, is tomorrow. But tomorrow is a Monday, so I'm not expecting that here until maybe Wednesday. Maddie has just gone to, I'm not going to show you the stickers, by the way. I'm going to leave it as a surprise, and when they all turn up and I'm doing a video, then I will show you them. So yeah, Maddie has gone to film her video, and then I said I was going to finish my video. So I really want to show you the stickers. I shouldn't. So I'm going to go and research a bullet journal, find out what the hell a bullet journal is, because I'm oblivious. I'm also going to research some more things to do with the videos that I'm going to film. I might time lapse. I need to put my photos onto the computer and send them to my phone, but I also need to set up a hard drive so that I can put my photos onto the computer without taking up all of the computer storage. I've got a lot of things that I should be doing, but I am lazy. So yeah. I also said this morning, I think, that I'm not going to be filming any makeup videos until Lawrence has calmed down. But I might steal one of Maddie's spot stickers tomorrow and put it on Lawrence to try and get rid of him or calm him down so that I can film. I'm also going to be, I want to say now, I do not promote underage drinking. I drink under the supervision of my parents, and I drink a bottle, and that is literally it. Now, my nana saw this the other day, and my favourite sweeties are Parma Violets. I friggin' love Parma Violets. And she saw this and she bought it because she was like, oh my god, Parma Violet cider. What could possibly go wrong? Now, everything could possibly go wrong. So I'm going to drink this tonight. It's like 7:30 or 7:40 now. I'm going to drink it a little bit later because it's quite early. And I'm going to let you know how it is. And if you are 16 and above with permission of parents and supervision, or if you're 18 above and you like Parma Violets, and if it's good, I'll tell you. If it's really sweet and horrible, then yeah. But it depends what kind of cider you like, because I like cider, but I also like Copperberg, and I just have like a can of Copperberg, so this might be, I don't know. Hope this doesn't get taken down for underage drinking. It's only 4%, and it's only 1.3 units, and there's like 200 milliliters in there. That's not a lot. So yeah, that's all I get to see. My parents will be with me when I drink this. I know it's in my bedroom now, but I haven't got a can opener up here. Oh, I do, but I'm not going to open it because I'm not allowed to drink before 8 o'clock. I'm only allowed one, so yeah. I'm a violet. So I'm going to go and film. My throat is so dry. Oh my god. I am going to film
myself researching.
To believe it, maybe I'm dramatic. I don't wanna seem it, I don't wanna panic. I'm a sad girl in this big world, it's a mad world. All of my friends know it's heaven, you're a bad thing.
So written down my ideas. I've kind of done what me and Maddie were meant to do tomorrow. I'm just gonna these are just my solo ideas. I obviously have ideas of things I want to do with Mads as well, which we'll have to either do on FaceTime tonight or tomorrow. But I'm quite happy with what I have just done. I'm excited to do everything because there's a lot to do. Sorry, I'm gonna rip some paper out of a notebook now. There's a lot to do, and I could do it in June, which isn't too far away. And I'm quite happy that I'm planning, and I'm quite excited to share with you what I've been planning, because I am happy with all the ideas I've come up with, and I just think it'll be good fun. I don't know, I'm excited. I love doing things like this, like organizing and making things look pretty and just writing my ideas down and doing fun things. I'm also now changing around where the dividers are in my notebook, so if you can hear all the noises, that's just me sorting them out. I have written down 7 video ideas. They are just solo videos, so that is 1 week already. Well, no, over that, because some of these are over a week. That's a lot. Okay, ready. Now I'm going to go through the duo ideas with Maddie, I think. Or just at least write them down so I've got them ready. So yeah, I'm going to go and do that with Mads. I'm going to stop rambling. I'm also going to leave 3 more pages so that I can make that more if I need to. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow.
You'll be back soon, you'll see. You remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through.